Okay, so here is the tennis ball trainer I made with some elastic and a tennis ball and a large rock and a hook thing and some epoxy. And this is how it works. Annika, you're here. This is how it works. It's a little silly. Looks pretty good. I'm done. Done meow.